operation dubbing of SJRC Z5 folding drone. Precautions. Demonstration of drone accessories. Replace the accessories. Replace the propeller. Unscrew the fixing screws. Take down the propeller and distinguish propeller A and B during replacement. Replace the battery. Price the buckle. Take out the battery upward. Take out the replacement battery and insert it into the battery slot. Multiple charging modes. Charging with USB cable. Charging convenient and fast. Preparation before flying. 1. Turn on the drone on flight ground. All red lights of the drone will become rapid blinking and pair the frequency automatically. 2. Turn on the remote control. Pushing the left joystick to the top, then push it to the bottom. Now, front white lights and back blue lights of the drone become rapid blinking. Now pairing successfully. 3. Connect with Wi-Fi and enter app. 4. Pick drone up and rotate 360 degrees. Back blue or right lights turn solid blue. Then hold the drone face down and rotate 360 degrees. Front white or right light turn solid white. Set the drone back down to ground surface. Now starting to search the GPS signal. When front white lights and back blue lights become solid lights, GPS calibration successfully. Push the joysticks into 5 R7 o'clock position to starting the motor. Push the joysticks into 5 R7 o'clock position again to stopping the motor. Demonstration of basic functions. Push the joysticks into 5 R7 o'clock position to starting the motor. Push the left joystick up to takeoff, then push the left joystick to land, or click the takeoff and landing button to take off the landing. Press the takeoff and landing button for 3 sec to emergency stop. Push the left joystick, ascend, descend, left rotate, and right rotate. Push the right joystick, forward, backward, fly left sideward, and fly right sideward. Speed adjustment. The flying speed of the drone can be adjusted freely. Waypoint flight. After clicking route planning on the interface, the right circle will appear on the map. Simply type a path of coordinates on the screen within the red circle. Click send and confirm. The drone will fly according to the planned route. 16 points at most. Point of interest. Hovering the drone around the center point. Press photographing or shooting at the same time and move the encircling region with the right joystick. Press photographing or shooting again to start encircling. GPS follow me. After clicking follow on the app interface, the drone will move with the positioning coordinate of mobile phone. Image recognition follow me. Click follow on the screen. Then tap the object or person you want to track. Then tap or confirm your selection. The drone will move accordingly the object or person you tap. Adjust the angle of camera. The Wi-Fi real-time image transmission with 1080 HD wide-angle camera, adjustable 90-angle camera, adjusting of the angle by remote control. Gesture control. Click gesture photographing on the screen. operate according to the prompt port or pop-up box. The V gesture of the right hand is to photograph, and there are 3 seconds for countdown during confirmation. An open right palm is to record. A 1K sharing function. Open the folder. Choose the picture to be shared. Click Share to share the pictures onto all platforms. GPS return home. After pressing the course reversal on remote control or app interface, the remote control will sound beep beep, and the drone will return to the takeoff point automatically.